however is one of the most common word that we use in sentences. One of the meanings of however is despite this. For example, I worked extremely hard for this project. However, I failed. If you are thinking about IELTS, PT, spoken or immigrations, think about flying feathers.